Hello everyone. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to set the reserve size and quota size when creating an APFS volume using the Disk Utility app on your Mac and clarify the difference between reserve and quota sizes. First, I'll explain what an APFS volume is. An APFS Apple File System Volume is a type of storage unit used in Apple's latest file system. Think of it as a container that holds your files and data. Unlike older systems, APFS volumes can share space dynamically within a single container. This means they can grow or shrink as needed without resizing them manually. This system is faster, more efficient, and offers better protection against data loss. Additionally, you can set a minimum and maximum size for APFS volumes, known as the reserve size and quota size. I'll explain them in more detail after creating an APFS volume. To create an APFS volume for backup purposes or install a different operating system, connect your SSD to your MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, iMac, or Mac Mini. Then launch the Disk Utility app on your Mac. You can do this by clicking the Spotlight search icon in the menu bar and entering Disk Utility in the search box, and then clicking its icon or pressing Enter on your keyboard. Next, click the View menu and select Show All Devices. Then find your internal or external drive on the left-hand side bar. Click the container disk. Then click the plus button to create a volume. Enter a name for the volume, such as Personal Files or macOS Beta. Next, from the Format menu, select APFS. If you want to encrypt your drive, select APFS Encrypted and set a password. If you want to better understand different formats when using Disk Utility, please refer to this video link in the description box below this video. Click More to expand the description box and access the link, or watch it at the end of this video. To set the size for your volume, click the Size Options button. What are reserve size and quota size? Reserve size refers to the minimum amount of storage guaranteed to the volume. For example, if I set the reserve size to 80 gigabytes, the volume will have at least 80 gigabytes of storage. If you think you need more than 80 gigabytes in the future, leave the quota size empty. As long as there is enough space in the container, the volume will automatically increase in size.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
Quota size refers to the maximum amount of storage a volume can use. For example, if I set the quota size to 100 gigabytes, the volume cannot use more than 100 gigabytes of storage. In brief, 80 gigabytes is the minimum and 100 gigabytes is the maximum capacity the volume can have. If you want the volume to remain at exactly 80 gigabytes without expansion, set the reserve and quota size to 80 gigabytes. This restricts the volume to exactly 80 gigabytes, no more, no less. I will leave the quota size empty Next, I will click OK. And then click Add to create my APFS volume. And finally, click Done. If your preferences change in the future, you can delete your APFS volume by selecting it in the Disk Utility app and clicking the minus button. Just ensure you have backed up your files before deleting a volume. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.